What are you doing?
That didn't kind of work.
What? What?
I did mostly some iron oxide stuff with a little bit of the manganese dioxide in there.
And?
It's kind of cool.
You're making fireworks, you know. Have you tried putting a little cone of something underneath with an open bottom? And then putting a fuse on to see if it'll launch? I'm serious. No?
I'm not sure about that. See how much we have left. Oh, that is a perfect number.
What? The amount of whatever you had was left?
It's nice and easy and even.
Is that all that was left?
This is all the copper oxide stuff that's left, so I'm going to mix that up. This is the big boom stuff.
Oof. All right, get it done.
Boom stuff. So I'm going to mix it up.
So why do you have to do this in a pot?
You don't. So I brought an empty coffee can out. It'll be cool because it'll melt right through. Reach it.
You don't. I just chose them because they'll...
There's a lube and powder inside, but I don't know exactly what it's for.
stuff from the top.
Here we have our mad scientist, fast at work, cooking up for your entertainment who knows what. Notice I have not shown you the license plate of my vehicle in the event that something crazy happens. Oh wait, I think I passed the van's license plate. Oh well. Way. Is this going to happen? Just a thing? Does your scout leader know you blow stuff up?
We will.
All right, come on.
You take